Hi, Mayor Goodway. What's up?
Danny in his bird costume is up, way up, Ryder. He's been snatched by eagles and they're flying off with him.
If he was wearing his helmet, then he may still be sending out live feed. Let me see.
This is Daring Bird X, flying high on the most epic sky adventure ever.
We need to rescue him. No birds are too big, no pup is too small.
Now that's an epic landing. Oh, I get it. Stunt fans, the most extreme feathered flight instructors, are trying to teach Daring Bird X how to fly. Sorry, big birdies. I'm not flying. Whoa. Thanks for the lift. Look, I'm doing it.
Danny thinks he's flying, but he's really only bouncing.
We have to warn him somehow, but he can't hear us. I know. Chase, use your drone to fly your spy walkie-talkie to Danny.
Drone! One drone delivery coming right up.
Cool. It's raining walkie-talkies. Can we talk later? I'm in the middle of a flying lesson.
Danny, stay still until we rescue you.
Whoa! Come on, Wings! Fly!
From now on, leave the flying to me!
Phew! Thanks for the high flying save, Paw Patrol!
You're welcome. Whenever you're in extreme flying trouble, just yell for help.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
The Ruff Ruff Pack has kicked Mayor Humdinger out of his lair!
And onto that cliff?
That's right, Rocky. So for this mission, I deputize Marshall.
I'm fired up, moto style.
And Rubble.
Rubble on the moto double.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. We're here, Mayor Humdinger. Marshall, help him down. Rubble, let's move that rock.
Stay calm, Mayor Humdinger, and we'll get you down safely.
Oh, look at this mess! Oh, and they took my kitties!
Well, get your kitties back! Wildcat, come to Foggy Bottom!
I'm ready for a wild ride!
My, he really is fast!
Yep, let's roll! Gotcha! That's enough mischief, you lot! Where are the kitties? Save them! Chase, Rocky.
Chase is on the case.
Three feet, go!
I'm ready, Ryder.
Ruff, wait.
Kitties are missing, just yelp for help.
You're doing great, pups. You're turning this empty lot into a really nice place, like for a little pub.
Great! This bird's already found a home here.
Hi, Miss Marjorie, what's up?
Holes have popped up all over my garden, Ryder. You can't step anywhere without falling in one, which is exactly what Maynard and I did.
We're on our way, Miss Marjorie.
I'm so glad to see you.
Where's Maynard?
Over by that tree.
Uh-oh, that tree's gonna tip and trap Maynard. Rocky, get him out quick.
Whoa. Hi, Maynard. Need a paw or a claw?
Rubble to the front of my board.
I've got this!
Sky, lower your harness for Rubble.
Roger that, Ryder. Still hanging in there, Rubble?
No problem for
I'm not sure about Miss Marjorie's house. All that's holding it up is a thin piece of dirt.
But Ryder, how am I supposed to live in a tippy-tilty house?
We'll move it.
Where?
The perfect place. The old lot we were cleaning up.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Take it up, Robo-Dog. Robo-Dog, let's move out. Gently, gently, easy. Set it down, Robo-Dog.
You did it, Pops. You did it.
Are your famous fizzy gherkins ready, Grandpa?
This batch really is extra fizzy, isn't it? Let's load them up.
Wait, there's one more.
Careful with the jar. If it gets shaken, the fizz in there could make it burst like a can of fizzy pop.
Bye!
Oh, this is bumpy! What's that noise? Whoa! Maybe I made them a little too fizzy. Help!
Mr. Porter, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I'm afraid the van is stuck.
We've got it. Chase, we're gonna need your winch.
Chase is on the case.
Where's Mr. Porter's van?
It went over the side and now it's stuck on a ledge.
Ruff, winch! I'm down, Ryder.
Sky, lower your harness to lift Mr. Porter out.
Harness! Hold on! Ryder, how will we get Mr. Porter's van back up?
If only there was a way to pop that van back on the road.
This van just needs a little fizzy gherkin power. Rocky, are there any unopened jars left?
Yep, there's one left.
Shake it and put it under the van.
Jars in place, I'm coming back up. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Pickle.
Pickle who?
Pick all your stuff up and run. It's gonna blow.
Everyone, step back.
Yay!
Careful, Cuz. This lens is clear and crackless, so let's keep it that way.
But of course, this nice new glass lens will make your lighthouse light so much brighter. And it also makes these silly, funny faces if you look through it. Let's get this lens loaded. Now, let's get it to the island. Feet, feet, fast! I don't think so. I'll drive super smooth and slow, so my lens stays safe.
Yikes! Those logs are going up in smoke. I better hit the brakes. What? My brake lever's stuck. Now I can't stop. I need help.
Okay, let's put out those smoking logs. But we'll have to stop the train first.
Good plan, Marshall.
Rubble, grab the train with the cyclone. Then we'll stop it using our brakes.
I've never caught a train before. Great!
Okay, brakes! Now let's hose them down. Or water cannon cart!
Nice save, Paw Patrol!
No problem!
You're welcome!
Mini Patrol! A bad rainstorm is gonna ruin our mural! Our mission is to keep it from getting wet! Mini Patrol is on a roll!
Okay, stay in place and protect the mural.
No! Oh no! The wind is blowing away the Mini Patrol! Stop!
Oh no! Time to call the Paw Patrol!
I'm so glad you all got here, Marshall.
Lazarus! We're good.
Ryder, I don't think Callie can hold on much longer.
Chase, fire your net.
Rob, net.
Great catch. Julia, Julius, let's take off their umbrellas so they don't get blown away again. Huh? Is that bush clucking at us?
It's not the bushes.
It's Chicoletta! Good! Nice work, pups. Alex, time to get everyone inside.
Ah, everyone's safe.
But the rain's still gonna wash away our mural.
You had a great idea to cover it up with the mini patrol, Alex.
I think it can still work. Whenever the rain is going to spoil your picture-perfect day, just yell for help!
The ancient and mysterious Golden Statue of Lupo.
What are those statues, Francois?
Ah, those are Lupo's guardians.
The guardians would follow the orders of whoever held the Golden Statue of Lupo. How fascinating.
And sensationally shiny.
Huh? That's no jewel! It's a piece of the meteor that gave me... superpowers! That statue's moving! Did you just... listen to me? Bring me that treasure chest of gold! I can control them! Now I have a whole crew to take shiny stuff for me!
Okay, mighty pups, we're going to lure the ladybird out of the museum with the biggest, shiniest statue she's ever seen and take back the golden Lupo statue.
But we don't have a bigger, shinier statue.
We will, and you'll see when we fly out to the desert in the mighty jet. Now here's the rest of the plan.
Oh, how hard is it to find one giant jewel-encrusted statue? Oh, it's so giant and so shiny! Carry the statue back to my museum lair!
Oh, gotcha, ladybird!
What? You're not a statue!
No, I'm a mighty pup.
And the golden statue of Lupo is not yours.
Merci beaucoup, Paw Patrol. You saved our precious museum exhibit.
You're welcome. Whenever your statues come alive, just yell for help.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Mr. Porter's fruit stand rolled out into the middle of traffic. And now he's stuck inside of it.
But it's a roadside stand. Not a middle of the road stand.
Exactly. So for this mission, I'll need... Chase, I need you to use your megaphone and cones to redirect the cars so we can rescue Mr. Porter.
Chase is on the case.
And Rubble, I need you to use your rig to place the stand back in place.
Rubble on the double.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Here, Ryder.
Be right there, Mr. Porter. Chase?
On it! Ruff! Traffic cones! Ruff! Megaphone! Please follow the cones and drive this way!
Phew! Thanks, Ryder.
No problem, Mr. Porter. Ready, Rubble?
Ready! Before the cars turn them into applesauce. Applesauce.
Now stand back, kiddies. It's time to test the auto trousers. They work! One fruit smoothie, please. No, no, it's my dream. Down, kitty! What's happening? Oh, no!
Huh? What's that racket in my corn?
Help! My trousers are out of control!
Mayor Humdinger? Trousers? Sounds like he's in some strange trouble. Better call the Paw Patrol.
My out-of-control trousers can't stop!
Skye, follow that mare!
I won't let him out of my sight! I can see his shiny metal trousers!
Metal? That gives me an idea! Rubble, I need you and your electromagnet to stop a runaway mare!
No problem!
Help me!
Ryder! Mayor Humdinger is heading straight for a cliff!
Open your eyes, Mayor. I've got you.
Oh, get me out of these things!
Are you okay, Mayor Humdinger?
Yes. Thanks for saving me from those awful auto trousers.
Whenever your trousers are out of control, just yelp for help.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Mr. Porter had an unexpected customer this morning.
I guess you couldn't bear missing that bite!
But now we need to get this mummy bear back to the woods!
Hey! That looks like one of Mayor Humdinger's kitties!
I think he wants you to follow him.
And where's Mayor Humdinger? He might be in trouble. Rocky, come with me.
Oh, my! Okay. Uh-oh, easy does it.
Mayor Humdinger, stay calm and don't try to run or the bear will...
Chase me? I already tried that.
Skye, we need you.
Oh, let's take to the sky.
Just hold on, a little longer, and now!
Got you!
Okay, Rocky, we need that pie. And do you have anything to make it fly?
I knew this balloon would come in handy. Look, Bears, it's pie in the sky.
A flying dessert! That should get you back home.
Thanks for rescuing me.
No problem, Mayor Humdinger. Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Something's gone wrong on the Turbot Swamp Tour. A swamp creature scared the Goodways and they ran off.
Swamp creature?
Even worse.
Oh, no.
Now the mayor is stuck in quicksand and Captain Turbot isn't answering his phone.
But, Ryder, the tide goes out at this time of day. And the water will be too low for the Sea Patroller.
You're right, Zuma. That's why this is Ultimate Swamp Water Rescue.
I'm ultimately ready to dive in.
All right. Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Paw Patrol! Zuma!
My GPS signal. I can't pick up the flounder or the Goodways.
Chase, use your swamp drone to look for clues.
Ruff! Swamp drone! Footprints! I bet the small ones belong to Julia and Julius. The bigger ones must be Mayor Goodways. Let's go check it out.
Follow that drone!
Julius!
Yay! It's the Paw Patrol!
I knew they would come.
Rubble, use your wakeboard to pull Mayor Goodway out.
Rubble on the ultimate double. Wait for! Okay, make your way. Just carefully crawl onto the board. Oh, wakeboard return!
Oh, thank you, Rubble. As my niece and nephew would say, you rock.
Oh, we found them! Look at all those gold bones, and they're all mine!
Chickaletta, I'll be right down to get you, Chickaboo. Oh, hello, Chickaletta. Oh! Ryder, now the town hall is sinking.
What? My GPS says we're almost on the town hall. We'll see what's going on.
Hurry, it is no faster.
That sounds like...
Leia Hundinger?
Stop.
You just want the gold bones for yourself. But they're all mine. Full power!
Metal beams you found. Green means let's go! And done! Town Hall is dropping fast! No problem! I'll just give Town Hall a lift with this totally upcycled super lifter. Careful, Rocky!
And to celebrate the Belle's 100th birthday, Chickaletta wants to show you her new trick. Oh, she's waving to wish everyone a happy Belle Day.
All right, Chickaletta.
If it shines, it's...
What's that?
I'm here for that bird and her shiny hat!
Come back here with my Chickaletta.
Now hand over that hat.
Must call Ryder.
What's up, my good way?
Chickaletta?
Whoa! Better take cover, my good way. But don't worry. No chicken is too big, no pup is too small.
Oh, no! Here come those pesky pups!
Rubble, clear a path for Chickaletta.
You've got it!
No! I've got this!
Great job, Rubble! Chase, get those people to move!
Everyone, get out of the way! Giant chicken coming through!
Okay, Ella, it's time to lead her out of town.
It's grow time! Hi, Chickaletta. Follow me.
Thank you, Mighty Pups, for saving Belle Day. And thank you, Chickaletta, for shrinking back down to huggable size. Oh.
You're welcome, my good way. Whenever you have a problem, just ring for help. Hi, my good way.
Ryder, emergency! The statue of Chickaletta has disappeared!
The Paw Patrol will be right over! It might help if we knew which direction the statue snatchers went. Chase, see if you can find anything with your heat-seeking goggles.
Ryder, a trail! They end at the manhole!
Chase, send down a drone to see if you can find anything in the underground tunnel system.
Launch! There's the statue! Yes!
But why is it moving? Mayor Humdinger, I should have known!
I don't remember inviting the Paw Patrol to my statue-taking party.
Mayor Humdinger must have knocked out the drone's camera.
Then we'll just have to go after him another way.
Hi there, Ryder!
Mayor Humdinger has taken the statue of Chicoletta and is trying to escape with it through the tunnels beneath Adventure Bay. Meet me at the culvert with your hovercraft.
Ryder, look!
It's bath time!
Hold on! That water's too strong! It'll sweep us out and toss us far into the bay!
This tunnel will lead us straight to Foggy Bottom.
What? An alligator! Kitty Carrier in reverse!
Chase, Sky! I need you to get ready for a really big catch!
Abandon Kitty Carrier!
How embarrassing.
Great work, Paw Patrol!
Make sure you get behind her wings. You made them extra filthy.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
The flounder is stranded on Cluck Cluck Island and the chickens who live there have trapped Chicoletta on top of the throne. So for this mission I'll need Rocky.
Green means go!
And Sky.
This puppy's got to fly!
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Ryder, thank goodness you're here. These chickens love my purse pet so much, they won't let her leave.
All hail Green Cluck Cluck.
We'd better distract them with something.
But those chickens won't take their eyes off her for 1 second.
I think I know a way. Robodog, I need you to make a special pickup.
More nail should do it.
Rapidly, Rocky. Those creepy clouds are blowing beachward.
The storm is coming back, Ryder. We need to hurry.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Let's light it up, pups.
Flashlight.
Whenever you have to rescue Queen Cluck Cluck, just yelp for a golden statue.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Mayor Goodway and Mayor Humdinger are stuck on a sled that got trapped in a big crack in the ice.
Oh, dear.
Her mares.
And now some wolves are after Mayor Humdinger's burgers. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. Chase, let's move those wolves.
Ruff, launcher.
Great. Rubble, fly into the crevice and bring the mares up, one at a time.
Two mares coming up. Let's get you two out of here.
Me first.
Everest, follow those mares.
On the shore and they came down really hard.
We have to get off this. I'll save you, Chicoletta. Oh.
Don't worry, Mares. The Paw Patrol will get you back to shore.
The wind, it's blowing us out to sea.
Zuma, the Mares are stuck on an ice floe. We need you to push it back to shore.
I'm all over it, Ryder.
Zuma! What are you doing?
I'm taking you on a little ride.
Everest, think you can grab it now?
Yep. Ruff! Grappling hook!
Hurry! My tootsies are getting wet!
Oh, thank you, Paw Patrol. You saved us.
You're welcome, Mayor. Whenever you're stranded on a chunk of ice, just yelp for help!
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Mayor Humdinger took Katie's portable pet wash. And we got to get it back. So for this mission, I'll need Chase.
Chase is on the case.
And Rocky.
Green means go.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Hang on, my gritty kitties. Now what?
There's Katie's portable pet wash.
I've got to slow down those pesky pups. Kitties.
Uh-oh, the mayor's kitties are floating away.
And it's about to get worse. Look at the pet wash. All those bubbles are getting stuck underneath it.
Rocky, you saved the kitties.
Let's pour up to it.
Well, I've got to find the down button.
Catch him, Chase.
Ruff, net.
No!
Mayor Humdinger, are you okay?
I'm covered in mud and my kitties floated off in bubbles. My kitties!
They're okay. See?
I think I'm back in business.
Wow! It's like everyone in town wants a bath.
Ryder, thanks for getting my pet wash back.
You're welcome, Katie. Whenever you're in bubble trouble, just yelp for help.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Traveling Travis's balloon sprung a leak and he's landed somewhere in Antarctica. Everest, I need you to use your snowcat to search the ground for Travis and his balloon. And Rocky, I need you to use your tools to repair Travis's balloon.
Green means go! Travis's balloon.
Great job, Everest. We'll follow you to it.
It's his balloon, all right. But where's Travis?
See if you can find any clues nearby.
Ryder, I found penguin tracks and footprints. Travis must have gone that way. The footprints lead to that cave. Travis must be inside. Travis!
Oh, wow!
I was going to get you out on my snowcat, but I can't drive any closer. My ride's too heavy.
Ruff! Glue! Good. The patch is in place.
Ryder, I found Travis in a cave.
Hi!
But it's too dangerous to get him out with my snowcat.
Help is on the way. Rubble, we need you and your hoverboard to help rescue Travis.
Rubble on the double.
Don't worry, penguins. I'll help you out. Follow me!
Travis, are you okay? Grab onto my board and hold on!
Got it!
Great work, pups!
Good as new.
Thanks, Rocky.
Sorry, Travis, but I had to use your map to patch the hole.
No worries. I'll just rely on my keen explorer instincts to find my way. Wherever I go, that's where I am. Thanks for everything, Paw Patrol.
Yay. It was so nice of you and Carlos to hang these up for us, Tracker.
We thought they'll be fun.
Awesome. Huh? Maynard?
Maynard?
Oh, hi, Miss Marjorie. How's the zipline course going?
Little Harry jumped on a branch and bounced Tilly, Mayor Goodway and me all over the jungle.
Don't worry, Miss Marjorie. We're on our way.
Oh, it tickles.
Those monkeys are making it hard for Miss Marjorie to hold on.
I'll help her.
Marshall, that was almost a tickle-tastrophe!
Ryder, my sonar station is picking up a rustling sound in the treetops not far from you.
It sounds like a big cat.
Maybe it's a tiger or a panther.
And a chicken?
It must be Chicoletta pups.
Okay, all pups report to the Paw Patroller.
Okay, chicken of my heart. Let's go. Oh! Oh, no! Help us, Ryder!
Nice of you two to drop in.
A puesta de sol en la selva. Jungle sunset.
Beautiful!
Oh, nice.
Awesome pups.
And thank you, Paw Patrol, for making sure we got here safe to see it.
You're welcome. And if you're ever stuck in the treetops again, just yelp for help.
Sea Patroller, here we go! Now, to sail this super ship away! As soon as I can find the start button! Make sure that Robo-Rover stays locked below!
That stowaway is stowed away!
Now, which of these buttons? Shivering me timbers! We're on the way!
Any luck finding the Sea Patroller?
Not yet, Ryder. And now, I've lost Marshall!
Oh, no! Let me try and reach him! Ryder calling Marshall. Where are you? Are you there? No answer. Maybe he can't hear his pup tag.
Oh, this pup tag's perfect for my new treasure chest. Yo ho ho!
Robo dog?
Yes. Here's the plan. You hide behind the barrel, then I'll go and get Sid away from the bridge. That's when you sneak up there and take the controls.
Spotted pup, what are you doing?
Water cannon!
Water!
Having a little trouble turning off my cannon.
Oh, then I'll do it.
It's a Sea Patroller!
Now to get back on it. Hold on, it's full speed ahead.
Turn those cannons off! Well, blow me down!
Sid, Swashbuckle, we're taking back our ship!
Ryder, am I happy to see you?
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Chase? Is that you?
Yeah! Chicoletta and I fell asleep, and when we woke up, we'd somehow switched bodies!
Wow, that's really strange. Thanks for hurrying, pups. And chicken. Those strong winds lifted the flounder high into the air and onto the top of Jake's mountain. Rocky, I need you to build a trailer so we can move the flounder back to the bay. And Chase, I need you to use your winch to pull the flounder onto the trailer. Paw Patrol is on a roll! Where are Chase and Chicoletta?
Takes time, but we'll get there.
I know you will, Chica. I mean, Chase. Okay, Rocky, start building the trailer.
The trailer is ready.
Okay, Marshall, let's hook this onto your truck and pull the boat back down to the bay.
If that trailer gets trashed, the flounder will be flotsam.
Pups, the trailer's come loose and the flounder's rolling downhill straight towards you.
Quick! We've got to stop it!
It's great!
We're ahead of the trailer. When I say now, start to slow down. Now! Hold it. Hold it. And... All right! Yes!
Everything okay now, Captain? Not you too!
Wally and I wanted to tell you it feels fantastic for the flounder to be floating again. Thanks, Paw Patrol.
Huh? Huh? I paused again. That was some dream.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Alex and Mr. Porter are lost in a maze deep in the jungle.
Help!
Luckily, Alex drew a map to the maze and Mandy brought it to us. Tracker! I need you to use your jeep and your super hearing to find them. And Chase! I need you to fly your drone to search the thick jungle. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!
I think the elephant hears something.
Engines! It's the Paw Patrol!
Help!
We need to be louder. Maybe the baby elephant can help.
Escutcheon, listen. That's strange. I hear one baby elephant and two other voices that sound like they're pretending to be elephants.
We've got to check it out. Yes, we found the maze.
Do you think the Paw Patrol heard our elephant call?
I hear Alice.
All right, let's find them.
Grandpa, that's Chase's drone.
We're saved. We're saved.
There they are. Paw Patrol, over here.
Tracker, can you give Alex a lift?
Cables.
Still trapped.
Rubble, bring your rig to the maze.
Rubble on the double.
Someone call for a pickup. Hi, Everest. What's up?
Mr. Wingnut put a high-tech smart home system in Uncle Otis's cabin. Now they're both locked inside.
Ah! That's not good. We're on our way. No cabin's too smart, no pub is too small.
Yay! They're here!
Marshall, raise your ladder up there.
On it! Ruff, ruff!
Ladder! Now, Rocky, climb up and get inside.
This pup is stepping up. Stepping in.
Thanks, Uncle Otis.
Oh, wow, it's hot in here. Where's the control panel?
More like the out-of-control panel.
I'll remove the front panel so I can see how to turn it off. Oh, screwdriver.
Careful, I added the anti-turn-off option. Let me undo it.
No, wait.
Holiday mode activated.
Everybody, follow that cabin! We've got to stop this cabin! Look! Everest, use your grappling hook to slow it down!
Grappling hook! Got it!
Perfect! Now hit your brakes! Great! Now pull!
You enjoyed your holiday.
I'm really sorry for nearly upgrading your cabin off a cliff.
Oh, that's okay. Truth is, I like it just fine without the fancy gizmos. Thanks for saving me in my low-tech home, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever your cabin gets too smart, just yelp for help.
Hello, Earl. How are things in Barkingburg?
A shield has been stolen. A shield with a map to the Cauldron of Snores.
The Cauldron of... Snores?
It creates an enchanted fog that puts people to sleep.
OK, we're on our way.
Seems to be asleep. The princess and Earl are sleeping too.
We can't go into the city. If we run into one of those clouds, it'll make us fall asleep too.
Lisa, the cauldron is on a roof near Big Benji next to the clock tower.
Marshall, Rocky, see if you can stop the fog.
On it!
We've got this.
I wish we had an alarm clock to wake everyone up.
Rubble, what a great idea. Chase, get to the top of the clock tower. We're gonna make Big Benji ring through your dragon megaphone. It'll sound like the world's loudest alarm clock.
But how's it gonna ring? The clock hands are nowhere near 12.
We'll use the magnet to pull Big Benji's metal hands straight up to 12 o'clock.
But how are we gonna get the magnet right up there?
You're gonna catapult it up.
Ruff! Dragon megaphone!
In position, Rider!
Ruff! Catapult!
Launch!
Thank you, Sir Ryder. Thank you, Rescue Knights. Once again, you've saved Barkingburg.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
The Goodways have been carried out to sea on a swan-shaped floaty.
Help!
We have to find them and bring them safely back to shore. So for this mission, I'll need... Zuma!
Let's dive in!
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Hi, Mayor Goodway. Looks like you have some company.
We didn't exactly invite them.
We're going to hook a line to your floaty and tow you back to shore. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Watch out, Ryder! Well, that was pretty strange.
We have to bring them safely back to shore.
Nice birdies.
They're moving the floaty further away from us.
Auntie Mayor, I think a swan just poked a hole in the floaty.
Ryder, we're leaking air.
What should we do, Ryder? If we don't get that floaty back to the beach soon, it's going to go under.
Under? Zuma, that's a great plan. Attention, Rocky, Rubble and Marshall. We need a floating platform and a big rock to sink it.
We're on it, Ryder.
Sky, Marshall, you're on.
Hong Kong Squawk! Hong Kong Squawk, that's how you birdies talk.
Steady, steady. Now!
Fly all day, flap and play. Hong Kong Squawk, it's what the birdies say.
Well, this certainly was an exciting day. Thank you, Ryder. Thank you, Pups.
Happy to lend a wing. Just remember, if you're ever drifting out to sea on a giant floaty, just yelp for help.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, Pups. A loud noise in the jungle scared a baby elephant and its dad. We need to be quick and get baby out of the quicksand before he sinks any deeper. So for this mission, I'll need Rubble. Rubble on the double. And Rocky.
Green means go!
And Chase.
Chase is on the case.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
It's okay, baby. The Paw Patrol is on its way.
One stone bridge coming up. Wow, that is some deep quicksand.
Will this work?
Great idea, Rocky. If stones won't work, let's try a wooden bridge. Retract the winch, Chase.
Ruff, winch, retract. Oh, baby's big.
We need to anchor the truck down.
Thanks, bigger big friend.
Rubble, get that log underneath him.
On the hook it.
Watch your step there. Good job, everyone. You're welcome, Daddy Elephant. Just remember, whenever you hear a scary noise, just yelp for help.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hiring, Pups. Captain Turbot's been acting kind of strange. He's zooming around town on Daring Danny's rocket board. So for this mission, I'll need Chase. I'll need you to use your 4x4 to safely stop Captain Turbot before he hurts someone or himself.
Chase is on the case.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. Chase, you need to find Captain Turbot.
Ryder, I stepped off my board for a second and Captain Turbot rode off with it. This is extremely weird.
Don't worry, I'll get your board back, Daring Danny.
staring Danny X!
Whoa!
Captain Turbo, look out!
Careful, Captain! You're gonna fall!
I think he's having trouble seeing and hearing us. Chase, call up to him as loud as you can.
Volume up! Ruff! Megaphone! Captain Turbo!
Chase, is that you?
Ruff! Net!
Phew, thanks for safely saving me. Oh. Hey, I can hear! But golly, my glasses are gone!
Special delivery!
Nice work, Zuma! Captain Turbot, you've got your glasses!
A thousand thanks for your help!
Whenever you lose your glasses, just yelp for help!
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
We've got a mission on Jake's Mountain, and we've got to hurry! Uncle Otis the Prospector is in a runaway minecart!
Yikes!
We have to rescue him and stop the minecart before it crashes. So for this mission, I'll need... Everest! I'll need you and your snowcat. Use the front grabber to get Otis out of that minecart. Brabble! That minecart looks like it might run into Otis's cabin. I need you to use your construction rig to bulldoze a big mound of dirt to stop that cart. There he is, Everest!
Grabber arm!
The Paw Patrol!
Uh-oh! Gotcha!
Nice catch, Everest!
But please, don't let Goldie get away!
Rubble, get ready! That minecart is heading your way!
Already over here, Ryder! I hope... Goldie!
Everest, that nugget's rolling back down the hill.
Goldie, she's come back.
To squish us if we don't move fast.
Marshall, head towards the riverbank at the base of the mountain.
Hang on, Uncle Otis. It worked, Ryder.
But now that beaver family's in trouble. Hurry, Marshall. Use your water cannons to soak the ground in front of the beavers to stop the nugget in the mud.
Got it!
Ooh, I'm so grateful to the Paw Patrol for saving the most valuable thing of all.
Your big gold nugget.
Nope, my new friend, Buddy and his beaver kin.
Look, a monster!
Ooh. What in the wild and wondrous world is that? It's not a species I've seen before. Time to dash, Daring Danny.
It's Daring Danny X. And seeing a real monster would be so extreme.
Extremely scary? Let's skedaddle. I wish this hoist would hurry.
I'll fix it.
Too fast, and then it broke.
At least up here we're miles from that mountain monster.
Mountain monster?
It was tall and green, and it went into the woods.
I'll call the Paw Patrol.
Ladder!
Hi, Alex. You first.
Brilliant!
Careful, Alex. Don't... We're fine.
Thanks, Ryder. I hope you find the monster soon.
Everest, have you found anything in the woods?
Ryder, I found the monster. It's just Mayor Goodway covered in green mud. But she's on an out-of-control snowboard going backwards down the hill. Hang on, Mayor Goodway. I'll help you stop. Mayor Goodway, are you okay?
Oh, I am now. Thanks to you, Everest. Thank you, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome, Mayor Goodway.
Whenever you're feeling a little monstrous, just grrrr. For help.
Action Rider, sir!
Train driver Ed just told me that the train with all the carnival equipment is stuck in the tunnel.
Oh!
Oh, all the kids will be so disappointed!
That's why we have to make sure the train reaches the fairgrounds. So for this mission, I'll need... Rubble. Rubble on the double! And Rocky.
Green means go!
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
I'm really glad to see you.
Ha! What a rubbish time to get stuck.
It'll be okay. Just show us where you're stuck. Oh, I can see how it got caught. Rubble, can you make that tunnel wider?
Woof! Drill!
Rocky, let's put that cargo back where it belongs, and this train should just roll through.
I'm on it!
How's this, Ryder? Great, Rubble. And the carriage is almost straightened out.
I just have one more thing to load. Come here, you have to see this.
Nice and secure. Let's get going. We'll ride here to make sure everything stays put.
And I'll finish cleaning up.
Train driver Ed, we're all aboard. Let's go and set up the carnival.
Did you see how I looked in that funhouse mirror? My legs look so wobbly.
Yes, I did.
That big clown box made me jump so high.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, thank you. We wouldn't have had the carnival without the Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever your train gets stuck, just yell bell.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
The Super Shaker went haywire and nearly knocked over the silo.
Ah! Oh, no!
We've got to fix it, then stop the Shaker. So for this mission, I'll need... Rubble. Rubble on the double. And Chase.
Chase is on the case.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Oh, thanks, Ryder. That's a relief.
But the Super Shaker is still on the loose. It tore off that way.
We've got to stop it. Come on, pups. Uh-oh.
Ryder, he's in the Super Shaker.
Let's get Alex out of there. Skye, Marshall, the Super Shaker is heading your way.
Roger that!
On it!
Oh, no, you don't! Hi, Skye! Hang on tight! We're going up! Wowie, flies too! I want this ride at my next birthday party!
Nice flying, Sky. Now, Marshall, let's get Alex out of there.
Rough ladder! Climb down, Alex! We're good!
Marshall, shut down that shaker.
Whoa! Whoa! Now lower me down, Sky!
Thanks for rescuing Alex, Paw Patrol.
Whenever you're all shook up, just yelp for help.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Olivia the ostrich is in trouble. She's going to be okay because we're going to help her. Rubble, I need you to use your crane to move the rock and free Olivia. Skye, I need you to use your harness to lift Olivia out of the canyon. Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Ryder, not a minute too soon!
It'll be okay, Oscar. We'll help Olivia.
Crane!
Got it! Pull it up. Okay, Sky, use your harness.
I think Olivia likes flying. I have to put her down.
Then we'll have to find another way to get her back to her ex.
Poor Olivia. Your foot hurts, huh?
She definitely can't walk home. We need some wheels. Robodog, come in. I need you to bring the Paw Patroller here so we can drive Olivia back to the ranch. Here's the Paw Patroller, Olivia. Robodog can drive you back. Let's get Olivia inside and...
Shoo!
Robodog, use your jets to catch up with them and lead them back.
Stop! Stop!
Thanks, Robodog. Thanks for saving our ostrich family, Ryder.
No problem. Whenever your birds are on the run, just yell for help.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
We've got a huge dino rescue. The volcano is rumbling and smoking. That means it could erupt with really hot lava at any moment.
That sounds dangerous.
The dinosaurs are eating in a grazing area at the bottom of the volcano. It's up to us to get them all to a safer place.
Let's go!
On it, dude!
You bet!
All right,
Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Roar, 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 roar! Time to go! The volcano's gonna erupt! That's it! Follow me!
It's starting! Rubble? Dig a trench so the lava will flow away from here into that canyon!
One trench coming up!
We're almost there. We just have to get across that rock bridge.
Oh, no! How are we going to get across?
Rocky, Zuma, Sky, take the fallen trees and pile them up across the gap so the dinosaurs can cross safely. Great work, pups. Now let's move these dinos across.
Rubble! We have to get out of here!
The trench is ready! Let's go!
Did it work?
See for yourself!
Yeah, we did it!
It's nice and quiet again.
He says thanks!
Roar! You're welcome!
Motopack's ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Well, except for Chase.
That's why I called you. We have to find our missing teammate.
We'll find him.
Ryder, can I help too?
Of course, Wildcat. We'll need your super motorcycle skills to help us search those narrow canyon roads.
Thanks, Ryder.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Everybody okay?
You got us in here. Now get us out.
I would if I could, but I really need the rest of the moto pups.
Achoo! Achoo!
I heard another one! It sounded like it was coming from over here!
Woof! Scoop!
Wildcat!
Better not get too close. I don't want to make you sneeze more.
It's not your fault, Wildcat. We'll always be pals.
Those pups think they're so great!
But if you build cool stuff like this, we could rescue ourselves and cause some real trouble.
What?
Woohoo!
I mean, help!
Chase, you saved the pilot. Wildcat, you saved the jet.
On it, Ryder! Yeah! Autopilot!
You two! Time to rig up something to stop your sneezes.
Wow! No sneezes!
I added a hyperallergenic filter that'll stop Chase's cat allergies whenever he's wearing it.
Thanks, Ryder.
Whenever your sneezes cause you trouble, just a toot for help.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
In skydiving gear.
They're aviator suits. Captain Turbot and Francois are trapped in a mountain cave somewhere on Rumbletop Island, along with a tiger.
For this mission, I'll need Sky. I'll need you to fly your ultimate copter. And as our expert flyer, help direct the team.
This ultimate puppy's got to fly! There's the opening! Rumblecock is definitely an old volcano. Ready, steady, Sky Pups away! It's a mummy and her cub!
Okay, well, the cub ducked into our backpack, so mummy followed and then... enough explaining.
Tiger, your baby's going to be fine.
Hi there, little kitty. Ready to take off? Aww, cutest co-pilot ever. There you are, cutie. Safe and sound. Your mummy should be out soon. They should have been right behind us.
Sky, we have a situation.
No volcano's too big, no pups too small.
Sky?
A pup's got to do what a pup's got to do!
Check out full episodes of Paw Patrol on Nickelodeon.